With God's blessing and your prayers and generosity, EWTN will continue its mission and Mother's vision of sharing the splendor of truth.